So I'm a huge creature of habit, and I believe a lot in luck. I believe the universe has some way of making things happen for you. This is a little strange, so bear with me. I have a thing where if I want something really badly, and it's like something that I want, or like an award or a film or maybe something health related, or maybe even a holiday or something to do with like just anything, I just act out that particular situation by myself in my bathroom in front of my mirror. It's just an act that I put up to myself. So for example, now I really want to eat a pizza. Okay, this is really random. No, okay, so I really want an Oscar. Okay, so literally this is me in front of the mirror. This award means so much to me. Thank you so much to the Academy. That's literally what I will do. So that's my lucky charm, guys. Pretending, acting to myself, and putting the energy out there.
Hi, so I'm here to talk about my lucky charm. Strangely, I had two of them when I was younger, and when I used to go to school on my way, if I saw a red mail truck, I used to cross my fingers, shut my mouth, and make a wish. And until I saw three black cars on the road, I didn't uncross my fingers or speak a word. And usually when I was successful before reaching school, spotting three black cars, strangely all my wishes came true. So this went on for a really long time, till the time my wishes stopped coming true, and then I just naturally stopped it. And I think the second thing would probably be my fixation to the number 8. I don't know how it started. Of course, my mom's birthday is on 8th of July. But I just fell in love with the design of the number, the shape of the number, and the fact that it also can mean infinity. I don't know what it is. So when I grew older, and you know, if I used to drive to shoot, or if I had an important meeting, or if I had something that I was very nervous about, and if I saw a white car, for example, and the number plate was 4040 or like 2222, I used to add them up, and if it added to number 8, to a single digit, I used to think that I'm going to kill it. Like, whatever I did, it just gave me confidence. Psychological, of course, but it really worked for me. Yeah, so I guess these two are my lucky charms.